Welcome back to Let's Play the Evil Within. I'm BurningDogFace. And, I just popped back into the mirror clinic in order to, see if I could talk to the nurse who was in there. Nice. There you go, my friend. No longer alive, that's you. He had a box in his body cavity. It's X. Is there a holster command? There does not seem to be. Can I... No, I cannot move the mouse over into the corner and, look at that gel thing to get a description. It's this green gel! Oh. I thought I saw some in the corner over here. Oh! And one other thing I know about this game. It somehow involves a man with a safe for a head. It was kind of a heavy focus in the marketing materials. Contextual actions, climb over obstacles and through windows. I kind of got that already, but thanks anyway. Climbed up into the back of that wagon earlier, you might remember. Not that wagon. Although it is kind of weird that there's more than one fucking old-timey wagon in this area. Oh, I'm stuck. This game is kind of divisive. Some people love it, some people hate it. The second game... Yeah, this has a sequel, the creatively titled The Evil Within 2. But, this one, and that one, yeah, more positively responded to, or, received is the word I was thinking of. But, this one, opinions are, kind of strong with no real middle ground. Hello? Can I take you? No? You're just fucking chilling there? Okay. Good talk. That was a plaque for a second there. Actually, yeah, look around. I'm gonna be needing every last drop of that green gel.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where...
Can't go on.
Oh my god. Where do I throw this to make sure they won't both look at me? Oh, hell. And me without matches? Supposed to face the other way, man. That I can hear one of them behind me, too. Move, move, move. Gotta stab him in the brain. Brain stab! Oh. Matches! I need matches. He's gone. Okay, you're dead. Congratulations. I really don't like that his friend is missing. Can I just drag you into the embers? Should I burn you? Are you going to come back to life as a monster if I don't? Is that the fate of dead bodies in this world? Serious question. I don't know. I haven't the slightest idea how the rules work here. Can't climb up on the roof.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
What's it called? Beacon Memorial? Or like Beacon Hill or anything? I'm all out of bottles. This is not a great situation for me to be in. not jump up in the rock. I hear more of them. Oh my god, Sebastian. In my brain, I know there's no way there's going to be enough matches in the game for every enemy. But I don't know what to do otherwise right now, because I don't have the equipment to put these guys down. Aw, hell. Glad he got stuck on that thing over there. Oh, shit. He stands up straight when you do that. I'm just saying, there should be some context stuff. Let's see, like, roll that guy into the fire with your foot. Fire. Ah, no! I thought I was picking up more matches. Not doing that. Really annoys me. Seems I can't use the torch to burn him. Yeah, it does need some damn match. Great. Done. Oh good, I did drop it by pressing B. It's not the right button. It's a good thing whoever had this cabin was a heavy drinker. Oh, that's a bear trap. Not knife to the brain and they'll sleep through the night. Let's see if I can use that torch to burn these guys, since I only have the one match left. Nope. Yep. Oh, that's a bomb. Oh. Feck, man, again, just a one. Fine. Whoa, maximum 10 bullets? Shit, man. I know I should probably just, you know, kill them and move on before they come back. Honestly, I've never even seen one of them come back to life. Oh, fuck. Like, I have to be close to the side, I guess. And he ducked under it. Dang it. Oh no. I don't think he's coming back. Oh, thank you. I have one, so I'm just going to just use it. A thorough injection, of course. I don't know if I can quit right now. I know I got a checkpoint just there, but I don't know if that means I will lose everything. Up to that point. Or after that one, or everything after the last time I saved.
Good God.
Honestly, I think they do to the...
That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, you know what? Maybe that is a good time to find out what happens when I do that. Since it's the end of the session and all. Oh, no! Oh! I didn't know that. Ah! Good. Okay. That's not so bad. Maybe that's the certain point right there. Well, either way, I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you on the next episode of Let's Play The Evil Within, when we, try and make our way through the forest, and, try and do it without being eaten by torture zombies. Later!